And I'm the wolf! But a good wolf. We are farmers!
I'm narrator one.
I'm narrator two.
There once was a girl whose daddy was the head of the village.
The little girl helped her daddy watch the sheep every day.
I'm Jenny. I help my daddy watch the sheep every day.
There was a girl who watched the sheep, and Jenny was her name. Oh,
J-E-N-N-Y,
J-E-N-N-Y, J-E-N-N-Y,
and Jenny is my name. Oh.
One day, she was bored and wanted to have some fun.
Something she thought was fun.
I'm going to have some fun with the sheep. Here, I have a torch.
Jenny got close to the ship with the torch.
However, she tripped over a stone and burned to the fence.
Oh no, the ship are running away. What should I do?
Jenny threw away the torch into the bush.
A wolf was taking a rest in a bush.
Oh, what? Wow!
What?
Oh, what's that? A torch?
Jenny came up with an idea in her mind.
Oh, I have a good idea. Now it's all your fault, Mr. Wolf.
Hey. So, Jenny yelled to the farmers.
Help! A wolf! Help! Help!
A wolf! A wolf! Help! Help!
Jenny yelled and yelled
until the farmers heard.
Let's go! Jenny needs help!
Farmers ran and ran.
They ran to help.
We will kill him right away. Hey, hey, hey. No, we got no wrong, 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 wrong. Kill him now. Kill him now. Who scares away the sheep from the big sheep shade?
The wolf scares away the sheep from the big sheep shade.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Not me.
Then who?
I will prove my innocence. I'll go find back all the sheep.
How can we believe you?
Let's give him a chance. He's the one who knows the forest the best.
All right, we'll give you a chance. But Jenny will watch you on the way.
Me? Okay, okay. I'll watch you.
Jenny and the wolf headed to the mountains.
Hey, little girl. It was really not my fault. I was just taking a nap.
I don't believe you.
Jenny walked away.
Wait, wait! Let's leave!
At the same time, the farmers were worried about Jenny.
How can we let a little girl stay with a wolf?
Do you have any good idea?
Why don't we go and take a look?
A while after, the farmers traveled down the mountains.
Do you hear any sheep?
Oh yeah, from the right side!
No, from the left!
No, from the right!
Suddenly!
Oh! Ah!
Someone screaming!
I guess it's Jenny. Maybe she's in danger!
Let's go! Jenny needs help!
After they search around for several minutes...
Ah, the sheep! We finally find them!
Look! Something's dropping down!
Oh! Oh no!
The little girl is falling down, falling down, falling down. And the wolf is falling down. Oh my goodness!
What? A bird? Is it a plan?
No, they are Jenny and the wolf!
The farmer's red and red.
They saw Jenny and the wolf drop on the flag of sheep.
Oh, it's soft. And the sheep are here. Are we in heaven?
Am I dead? I should have told the truth.
What are you talking about?
Farmers, I thought I was dead.
In this very moment, Jenny decided to tell the truth.
In fact,
caused lots of trouble. But luckily, everything turned out to be fine.
I ever told you it wasn't my mistake. You need to make up for it by giving me roast lamb to eat.
Should we kill him now?
I think so.